You're tuning into Black and White Sports on YouTube. The no-holds-barred truth on sports. The main event starts now.
Black and White Sports fans, we have been telling you guys time and time again that the NBA is a dying brand. The Marxist NBA of China is dead. It's completely dead, man. Nobody is actually interested in watching any NBA games. And folks, the ratings for the PGA Championship absolutely destroyed. LeBron James, Adam Silver, and the Marxist NBA of China. So we're going to be diving into that in this video, guys. But first, make sure you guys go over to blackandwhitenetwork.com, sign up and become members today. Two different membership plans, but the bronze and silver plan. We post private videos over there on the website just for our members. So check out either the bronze or silver plan. But if you don't want to do that, just consider giving a one-time donation by clicking the donation tab or shopping for the merch. Use the discount code LaChinaSucks, S-U-X, all one word, and we're going to give you 15% off your purchase, folks. So check this out. On OutKick here, PGA Championship crushes NBA playoff ratings. You know how everybody was so excited, man, the Golden State Lakers game got like 5.6 million people. It was up. Everything came crashing back down to the ground. Well, let's read this here. It says, Sports Talk will tell you that come NBA playoff time, nothing else matters. Cancel your plans, finish your TV series. It's NBA time. But is anyone listening? Doesn't matter. Despite all the hype for the NBA playoffs, 1 year after the bubble, stars like LeBron James, Kevin Durant, Devin Booker, Chris Paul, James Harden, Joel Embiid took an L this weekend to the PGA Championship, a bad one. As first noted by Sports Business Journal, the final round of the PGA Championship drew 6.6 million viewers, up from 5.2 in 2020 and 5 million in 2019. So the PGA Tour has actually increased each and every year when it came to the PGA Championship going back the last few years. But it says here, the highly promoted NBA playoffs didn't sniff that number. And here we have it, guys. Lakers Suns, 4.4 million. And of course, that was actually down from the play-in game. This is an actual real playoff game because the other one's play-in game. Man, huge drop right there. Celtics and Nets, 3.8 million. Hawks, Knicks, 3 million. Grizzlies, Jazz, 2.7 million. Wizards, 76ers, 1.9 million. The NBA has to be freaking out right now, man, because look, the Lakers are down 1-0 in that series to the Suns. The Suns have home court. The NBA better pray that the Lakers make it all the way to the NBA Finals, or those ratings are going to be worse than last year based off of these numbers. And the Lakers, they don't look very good. They just don't. That first game that they played, that play-in game, you had LeBron, yes, Steph Curry, two of the biggest stars. The Suns don't really move the needle. They really, really don't. And look, even the Celtics, a legendary franchise, only 3.8 million. 3.8 million, and they're going to lose to the Nets. We know that. But it says here, Phil Mickelson isn't making any promos and graphics on First Take, but perhaps he should. The most telling numbers come at the top. The Lakers-Suns game one battle. The NBA smartly placed the most talked about matchup with the biggest stars at the 3:30 Eastern Sunday ABC, the NBA's most viewed time slot. For the NBA, that's its NFL Sunday afternoon window. Despite that, it drew a not much to see 4.4 million. That is not good. The truth is the NBA is just not as popular as we've been led to believe. It's the primary sport on ESPN ABC. It's the most frequently talked about sport on social media. Its players' views align with those with the loudest voices in the in our country. Combine all that and you have a product promoted well beyond its interest level. That's the story. Absolutely correct, man. The NBA is dying. If the Lakers get knocked out in this first round series, and there's a real big chance because the Lakers do not look very good, you may actually once again have a record low ratings for the NBA playoffs. Congratulations to Phil Mickelson. Here's the talking point that even this article does not mention. Phil Mickelson is 50 years old, the oldest person to actually win a PGA championship. But however, Phil Mickelson is no Tiger Woods. Tiger Woods didn't even play in the PGA championship because, of course, we know he had that horrible car crash a few months back. So he's recovering. So essentially, man, I hate to call Phil Mickelson the B team, but when you're talking about Tiger Woods, he's the B team. Tiger Woods was not even in the PGA championship and the ratings still went up with golf. And we know that Tiger Woods is golf. This is a big blow to LeBron James and Adam Silver, to where Phil Mickelson outdraws NBA playoff games when the NBA has their biggest stars. They have Kevin Durant. They have LeBron James. They have James Harden. They have Joel Embiid. Golf didn't even have Tiger Woods, and they blew the NBA out of the water. What an embarrassing weekend for the Marxist NBA of China. And folks, I'm loving every single moment of this. We told you guys, man, when you get woke, you go broke. The NBA has betrayed their fans. They're out there more engaged in politics right now. They're actually calling for this George Floyd reform policing bill or something like that instead of actually concentrating on growing their sport. I'm pretty sure you know that the PGA probably had a few players, say a few things or whatever. But for the most part, I really haven't heard much of anything. The NBA went full-blown far-leftist politics, and they're paying the price for it. They are paying the price for it, and they will never, ever recover. But that's just my thoughts on this. What do you guys think of this? Black and white sports fans, the Marxist NBA of China takes a huge, huge blow to the PGA championship. The future of the NBA is very, very bleak. LeBron James needs to retire so the NBA can recover. Adam Silver needs to be fired by the owners so the NBA can recover. Until that day, you're going to see more of this, and it's only going to get worse. Anyway, guys, let us know what you think about all this in the comments. Make sure you subscribe to Black and White Sports, and we'll catch you next time.
Thanks for watching the show. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Be sure to tune in next time on Black and White Sports.